Hey everybody, welcome to another video. This is Wood River part 2. I just ran into a very nice gentleman with some experience in the parking lot, and we chatted with him for a little while. It was nice to meet you, sir. If you watched this video, he had seen my other one, which was cool. The weather, perfect fishing weather today. It's pissing it down. The radar is gloomy at best, but if you saw my first Wood River video, you would have seen where somebody was kind enough to point out that I went wrong with not wading the river. It's a difficult place to try to fish from the bank, so we're here again. I'm all suited up, if you can see that, with the waders and the boots. Have my net, hopefully have better luck. You may hear the rain, but we're gonna see what happens, so let's get to it.
Oh, I can't get to my net. There we go, there we go. No, 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 no. Oh, he got away. There we go. Oh. Oh man. Got off.
Okay everybody. I'm gonna move down the river a little bit. That was really cool. I got that first fatty. I didn't have my net placed in a good place, so I couldn't get to it. So I just kind of moved to the bank, and I got him that way. But he got away before I could get a good photo of him. But I don't know. I was probably gonna let him go just because it was early on in the adventure anyways, so. It's still raining a bit, but man, I'm having a blast. This is kind of crazy that I'm wading down this river like this, so. Thank you to whoever suggested. But I'm gonna move down and find another spot because I think they're on to me here. Steady. This is what I've been throwing. Little blue fox number one. I'm gonna switch to the MIPS. The action on this one seems to get messed up pretty easily by currents. So I'm gonna go with the good old MIPS. But overall, having a great time. I'm gonna just do a couple hours. That first one was a whopper. I'm super excited about that. I'm pumped. But a bummer that he got away before the photo op. But awesome fish. Super excited. I'm gonna tie on this MIPS number one and see if I don't have better luck with it. Okay, everybody, I'm gonna start heading back now. Been here for a few hours. It's all I had for today. Met some interesting gentlemen. John, if you watched the video, thanks for giving me the heads up about the stocking and how it works. It was good to know. I didn't know. I'm gonna start heading back towards the canoe put-in area and maybe take a few casts. before I get in the truck. But other than that, I'm gonna head out and see what happens on the way back. So hopefully we'll get lucky with some trout. I'm really excited I got that one today though. Really excited, beautiful fish. So, all right, talk to you in a few. Yes. Yeehaw. There you go, guys. I was getting very discouraged and I was on my way out and I got another rainbow. Really excited about that. Very pretty fish. A lot smaller than my first one. Unfortunately, he swallowed. The MEPS number one was a little smaller. So all three of the treble, parts of the treble hook he had swallowed. So I did dispatch him and I'm going to make use of him and take him home and have him for dinner this evening. So. But that's good. That's good. Excited. There she is. Beautiful rainbow. Thank you, buddy. Hi, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. I'm pretty excited about today's outcome and that I got it done today. And able to take home a wonderful trout. So that's fantastic, Phil. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, obviously leave them in the comments below. If you got anything out of the video, give it a like and dare I say subscribe to the channel. It's super helpful. I really appreciate you hanging out if you made it this far and I will see you on the next one.